it's gonna be a good day. Though things are going sideways, I got a smile on my face.
Good morning, Alfazari class.
Good morning.
How are you today? Okay, are you ready for study today?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay. For today, we have a special event. Why? Because we get a guest teacher for today. Are you curious? Yes. Please welcome to Miss Shima. Time is yours.
Assalamualaikum. Good morning, everyone.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam.
Dari mana sih?
Waalaikumsalam.
Are you ready for today?
Yes, I am ready.
I hope all of you are ready today. I have something special for all of you.
This is Cairo, the capital of Egypt. There is no desert. The desert only in the pyramid area and some areas in Egypt. You can ride.
How beautiful!
Yeah.
Beautiful.
You can dive. Dive in the sea and see this beautiful sea and coral. They have so many colors, you know, red, green, blue, orange, yellow. They have many colors. Very beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful fish.
Rainbow.
Yes, we also have this boat. You can ride a boat to go diving and snorkeling in Sharm el Sheikh. You can also, we have submarine like this. If you see in the photo, the big one in the submarine, can see from there without go to the sea. They can watch all the sea. And we also have parasailing.
Parasailing?
Yeah, like paralayak, you know? But above the sea, a lot of tourists, they ride parasailing, paralayak, above the sea. Wanna try it? Who wants to try it?
Who wants to try?
No, I don't want to die.
I want it.
I don't want to die.
I want it.
Good.
I don't want to die.
Question is Kak Juna. Okay, Kak Juna, what is your question?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, Shima. My name is Juna. I want to ask you, how many seasons in Egypt?
How many seasons in Egypt? Good question, Juna. We have four seasons. We have summer. Musim Banas. We have also winter. Musim Salju. But we don't have snow. We have rain, but we don't have snow.
Oh my.
We also have like spring season, musim, what it calls, simi, musim simi. We also have autumn season, musim,
gugur.
Gugur?
Yes.
Yes, so we have four seasons in Egypt. In Egypt, in summer, it's very hot, like in Jakarta and Surabaya. And in winter, it's very cold. It's very cold.
My favorite colors.
What? Oh, what is my favorite color? Okay. My favorite color is white. I like the color white. I like the color pink. And I love the color blue. Baby blue, like the sky.
Thank you for share the knowledge for us. Thank you for share about the Egypt country. Now we can understand about the beautiful country, the beautiful your country, and then we can also know about how to celebrate Maulid Nabi in your country, and know about the delicious food in your country.
You're most welcome. I'm really happy to be with all of you today.
Okay, let's say thank you to Miss Shima. Thank you, Miss Shima.
Thank you, all of you. And thank you, Miss Shima. For the beautiful drawing.
Thank you, Miss Shima.
Thank you, Miss Shima.
You're all welcome. Thank you.
Thank you for today. We hope that we can meet you again next
day.
Okay.
See you soon.
Thank you. Assalamualaikum.